Hi, my name is Mercy Asiedu and I'm an inventor in the Lemelson-MIT Student Prize competition. I led the development of the Calla, a low-cost tool for cervical cancer screening.
What if we could bring cervical cancer screening to every woman's doorstep and potentially enable cell screening in the comfort of one's home? This is what the Calla presents, an integrated hardware and software solution for self-cervical cancer screening. Each year, over 500,000 women are diagnosed with cervical cancer, and more than half of them die. Over 80% of these deaths occur in low and middle income countries due to screening limitations.
The reasons why women die from cervical cancer include the fact that they have poor screening habits. This is partly attributed to the fact that most people have issues to do with cost, issues to do with privacy during screening, and then issues to do with the discomfort during screening.
We overcome these limitations with the Callascope, a low-cost imaging tool that replaces expensive colposcopes. It has an introducer that mitigates the need for the dreaded speculum, and it uses algorithms that provide risk assessments and integrates with a mobile application for patient data entry and cloud-based storage. We have found through clinical studies that 100% of women prefer the Callascope over the traditional speculum exam. 100% of volunteers were able to successfully find their cervices on the first try, and the algorithms have been validated to show diagnostic accuracy on par with expert physicians.
Pequeño, de un transporte super práctico que no necesita un material adicional de gran infraestructura para mantenerla en una clínica móvil, que es el espacio es pequeño y reducido.
It is for this reason that the Calloscope comes in very handy to augment cervical cancer screening.